Hello, we're here at Resourcing Tomorrow 2025. Joining me in the Proactive Studio, Shaun Bunn, Managing Director of Empire Metals. Shaun, great to see you in the studio.
Yeah, in person, it's great.
So what brings you to Resourcing Tomorrow 2025?
Oh, look, it's one of the major events of the year, I think, and it gives us a chance to continue to promote our story about Pitfield, our giant titanium deposit in Western Australia.
Well, tell us a bit about that and what you hope to achieve from your drilling campaign at Pitfield, currently underway.
Yeah, well, we've announced recently a maiden resource, 2.2 billion tonnes of ore at 5% titanium dioxide. You know, it's one of the largest deposits of its kind anywhere in the world. So the idea of this particular drilling program, it's a diamond drilling program, only consists of about 8 or 10 holes, but it's really important. It's going to go back and look at the geotechnical aspects of the ore body. It's going to look at the the moisture content of the ore. It's looking at how the whole structure of the ore body comes together. So technically, it's a really important next step in our development of a mineral resource estimate, upgrading that to measured and indicated resources.
Is metallurgical advancement still a focus for the company?
Definitely. No, the metallurgical processes that we've been working on, you know, they are conventional and you know, we're bringing them together in a novel way. But what I think is really exciting about this is that what we're discovering, if you like, as we go through this process is ways of optimizing, ways of reducing the cost, ways of improving the products that we're going to be able to make from this ore body. So we're taking our time through this process. You know, some people would like us to accelerate at this point. We've been going at a cracking pace up till now. But I think this is a time for us to pause and reflect. Do some hard yards. Let the science do the talking. And then understanding that, I think we'll launch again in the next quarter, 2026, we want to go into piloting. And so, yes, very much our focus is how do we make a better process? How do we design a better process to capture the value of this ore body?
Shaun, what's the outlook for titanium and where does Pitfield fit into this?
Look, the outlook for titanium is exceptionally bullish, to be honest. You've got a lot of geopolitical forces at work here. So there are two aspects of titanium, you know, in the market. There's the pigment, which is a large part of the market. 90% of the world's consumption goes into titanium pigments. The reason for that is there's no substitution. It's the whitest, the brightest of all pigments. Paints, whiteboards, anything you like to think as being bright and white needs titanium. But the real growth factor, the criticality, why is it a critical mineral? Why is it a critical metal? Is because of its uses in terms of aerospace, defense. It's non-toxic, it doesn't corrode. It's the same strength as steel, but half the weight. So it has huge applications into a lot of, in very important strategic uses, end users. And, you know, at the moment, China is dominating that supply line, followed by the Russians. So the Western world is definitely looking for a secure, long-term supply, multi-generational supplier, of titanium metal and pigment, and we are perfectly located. The project's in Western Australia. It's a tier one mining jurisdiction. It's just local infrastructure's there, government support's there. So everything's aligning for us. I think this is the moment that we need to find is right now there in front of us.
Shaun, great catching up with you here at Resourcing Tomorrow. I hope you have a constructive couple of days ahead of you.
I'm sure we will. Thank you.
Shaun Bunn, Managing Director of Empire Metals.